See my sandals I bought at Family Dollar? They're making my feet feel really comfortable. Nice. I have a blister on this foot from a pair of tennis shoes. They're like over there under that garbage can. and then I was starting to get a pain from the other sandals I was wearing, like under here. See? But now, these are fine. Let me show you about these too. You can even, you know, before you put them on, you can pull them back. And, you know, you can wear them like that. But these are very comfortable. And then, you're going to laugh at this. I bought what I call an adult sippy cup. Look. An adult sippy cup. I mean, it does. It does really look like a sippy cup. Look. By the way, that's lemonade in there. I get water from the most unlikely source. You see that over there? You see that over there? It's Buffalo City Hall. They have outside spigots. By the way, that's President Fillmore statue. That's President Fillmore, the statue. So sometimes he comes to life and talks to me. He does, for real, for real. You ought to see it sometimes. But no, I had a good day today. I started out my day at 1:30 this morning. I got up at 1:30. I went to the bank. Got the bank done early. I had a doctor's appointment with my psychiatric doctor at 10:30. So I wanted to get the bank stuff done out of the way. And then I stopped up and I got me a Pop-Tart. And I got me some donuts and some milk and some and a cup of coffee. Oh, this is going to be good for coffee too, the sippy cup. You could put coffee, you could put cold drinks in there. You could put hot drinks in there. You could probably put soup in there if you want to. You just got to make sure that you clean it after each use, you know. Even if I have to clean it over there at City Hall, you know. But City Hall's pretty good, you know. I sleep here on this bench, see? I sleep here on this bench. And then when it rains or pours and, you know, get storms, I go over there to the front. Up there they got a porch. That's my shelter up there for storms and stuff like that. I mean, you can't really see it from here, but I don't have zoom on my camera. I don't know why. Everybody else in America, they have zoom on their camera, you know. And then my Uncle Jack, he sits right there. Can't you see him there? He's sitting there. He just waved to everybody. So, I'm looking forward to week one in the NFL. Buffalo and Baltimore. We're going to hang the Dirty Birds. We're going to hang the Dirty Birds right in Baltimore. I'm predicting a 20-19 game in favor of the Bills. If anybody has anything to debate about that, let me know in the comments section. And wow, I'm still recording here. We are in Buffalo, New York. Uh-oh, look at him. He's telling me to shoot. President Fillmore is telling me to be quiet. Maybe he's talking. Oh, well. I'm going to turn this video off now. And I just wanted to say goodbye. It's been nice talking to the YouTube world. And I will see you in my next video.